just wanted you. Nothing else but you. What else is there left? Wanted more than breath. What was I to do? We were a perfect match. Found a mother and a dad. And a brother, but it's sad. I just needed you to fill the final gap. You're the sister that I always had to have. You'll be loyal, won't you? You won't make me sad. You'll protect me, won't you? I'm your little brother. All we need's each other. Help me rediscover family. You look and see depravity, but only scratch the surface of what's happening. I can see the vision through the agony. You know that one day we'll be living happily. Welcome home, family, yeah. Welcome to my fantasy, yeah. I'm so happy that you all are here with me to help me rediscover my humanity. I see you getting panicky, yeah. Your heart is beating rapidly, yeah. All you have to do is never disappoint. There's always other demons that I can anoint.
What did you say to me?
You really don't understand. This is all part of the plan. Demon, it runs in our blood. Something much deeper than man. But I will give you a chance. If you recant, then perhaps I might just give you a pass. Take it or die where you stand. What is this? Who is that? Is this your blood? What a match. She is mine now. I'm attached. And if you don't relinquish, I'll attack. I will help you see your error. The only way to bond is terror. You might think you're pretty clever, but I turn the strongest fighters into beggars. I will sever head from body with a thread, and rather any blade attack than counter better. I will shred you, leave your body all dismembered. You'll be dead before you even feel the tether. Welcome home, family, yeah. Welcome to my fantasy, yeah. I'm so happy that you all are here with me to help me rediscover my humanity. I see you getting panicky, yeah. Your heart is beating rapidly, yeah. All you have to do is never disappoint. There's always other demons that I can anoint. Took for me to lose a hand to truly see what I had wanted. In the end, a family who cared about me now were dead because I couldn't look internally instead. And now I wish that I could travel back and beg. I wouldn't trade my parents' loving for my legs. And I just hope they know that I had been misled. Maybe in the afterlife we can mend.